In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix your deep link is not supported error on your Trust Wallet. Now, before moving on with the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also click on the bell icon so that you don't miss out on our upcoming more tutorial videos. Also, check out our other videos in our YouTube channel, which might be helpful for you guys or which might be helpful for your friends, so share it. Now, let's start with the video. Now, first, let us open our Trust Wallet. Now, after you've opened your Trust Wallet, you might have an error that says deep link is not supported. Now, this might be because the website or the app that you're trying to access is not supported in your country. So you might want to use a VPN. The one I use is Turbo VPN. I find it very easy to use and very trustable. But if you have a better VPN, you can use that too. And you should be able to use your Trust Wallet. But if it still does not work and you still need to to access your Trust Wallet and you cannot, what you can do is you can just uninstall your Trust Wallet and then reinstall it, and that should solve your problem. After you reinstall it, try to use it with your VPN and that should work. So that is all for the video, guys. Don't forget to like our video and thank you for watching.